Around 100 protesters from the Spanish Indignado movement have arrived in Brussels after walking all the way from Madrid and Barcelona. Reports say police forced some of them from a park in the city because they had no permission to camp there. They're protesting about the economic situation and austerity measures.